Right. Crap. Boy, we're making a lot of friends, aren't we? My god, they tamed a Malboro. Well, we're fucked. When we're taking on a species of people, you know, a group of people who can tame one of these. Oh boy. Thank God for regen. I'm just confused how we set up in this position. Like, seriously. How did we get here? Yeah, Rangers have a very... I mean, the Seek Rangers have a very interesting technique, and that is they can use items, but reverse the values. So, say they use a water equipment, or they use, you know, a potion. Normally that potion heals, so if a Ranger, you can make it damage, and it's a 100% hit. So imagine what would happen if, say, you use like the superpower healing items on some poor bastard. Yeah, those Rangers, you gotta be careful of them. Okay, gotta watch that spot. Ooh. You guys are assholes. Yeah, I figured that was gonna happen. Yeah, I'm now getting to the point where I can't even go anywhere. Because I'm just gonna trigger one of their traps. And that is, of course, no fun. These guys are in the no fun gang. You son of a bitch. Thank you. Ugh, you're a butthead. I really don't feel like doing trials right now. Pretty exhausted. And now I triggered the auction. Yeah, I slept for 200 days! But hey, that's how you can get the auction. You know, through the auction. Just, yeah, sleep for a while. Woo! Auction time! Hmm. Thank you very much. Oh, I don't think I get any prizes until all the lands have been taken by me. I see. I think that's where I misinterpreted things. Oh, see, I've already done this one, but yeah, let's do it again. I think I want to do this one yet. Hold on, let me do the book. I remember reading a thing on that. So Black Frost and Sky Frost, which are in, gives us humans. I need Emberleaf or Plum Frost. That'll get me the Gria / Seek, and that's the name of the flying class. That's what I'm gonna want. I wanna get one or the other. So I'm gonna wait for that. But hey, whatever. Ha! Surprisingly good at this. Know if it'll be enough. But hey, I am gonna try. Damn it, the Banga Brotherhood got sniped me. That's what I said. Emberleaf. Ooh. Well, That is exactly what I was looking for. Jobs for you are either Ranger or Berserker, but you know what? Let's see. There's a silent gas trap. Yeah, I guess that'll have to do until I buy you something. Now, if I can get him to become a Viking, oh, that'd be really awesome. Optimistic people. Oh yeah, definitely a few things I'd switch. Same skill. Yeah, let's go. And my price. Eh? I guess I can't hire Grias yet. Well, I guess having a Berserker isn't too bad of an option. I mean, we got somebody else who can do some stuff. Actually, yeah, I can totally see him having, like, a Russian accent. I don't know why. Have somebody who he needs, which is a ranger. Let me guess. Yeah, I'm just gonna grab it, so... Oh. Right. Poor bastard. Honestly, I think I'm kind of good right now. But hey, random monster, I didn't... Okay. Hey, there's even a chocobo. War Dance, but he doesn't have War Dance. Ugh, for fuck's sake. for fuck's sake or for fuck's sake. I'm gonna have to look that up. I am gonna be so happy when I can mind control them so I can get those healing spells and oh crap. Even the baby ones are super dangerous, and that's why I built this cage to hold them. Oh my god! Yo, here's your chill pill. Who put traps here? Thanks for the heal. Why did you heal me along with them? Okay. Actually, White Mage is still good. There's still a couple of... Yeah, I'm gonna need to master some more White Mage anyway. You'll understand soon enough. I think I can do this. Got that. Are gonna get a little more interesting. Question is, I don't know where the Tokum Emporium is. Oh, now things have changed. Now I'm able to get some stuff, and look at that. Mwah! A Genji shield. Oh, now I can buy. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, we will be steamrolling. Thank you very much. I hit the wrong thing. Whoops. So now I don't get the Genji shield. Oh well. I can get another one. Oh right, the auction is pushing Kamoa. Oh, we gotta get that. Thank you.
You shall pass!
Alright. Ribbon. Got one. This definitely does make things a little more helpful. You. Yeah, right. I'm making sure I win this. Shall we get today? A Sumihomera, a Blaze, an Adamant Blade, and a Zweihander. Yes, please. Yeah, definitely a bit pricey, but definitely worth it. Yeah? Sky Pirate? Oh yeah, that's kind of neat. Prismat and a gear shield and a semi coat. Yeah, I can get some really good stuff through these auctions. But I think this is gonna be the last one for tonight and for a while. Cause I am running out of clan points in order to spend on these. So, yeah. Pretty good one. All right, we're gonna save. this all turned out really good. Hope you enjoyed today's episode, because I most certainly enjoyed doing it. Profiting at the auctions. So nice. Till next time.